weekly planning. Put the sunglasses on. We got chocolate, of course. To another vlog. If you are new here, hi, my name is Jillian. Thank you for clicking on this video today. You should definitely subscribe if you're new, if you enjoy this video. And welcome back if you've been here before. You know, I love having you here. So welcome to another vlog. I'm filming a bit of a productive day in my life. I haven't done one of these in so long because I just frankly haven't felt like I am worthy of this video title. I just feel like my day looks a lot different from a lot of people's right now because I'm not working, because I'm like in another country. I'm kind of just like bopping around a little bit. But there is some stuff I want to get done today. It is actually past 11 right now. I am now back where you saw me earlier this morning, but I've been trying to figure out some like visa stuff all morning before I go home. If you are new here, I am in Cape Town, South Africa right now for I'm not sure how much longer, but I'm here because my boyfriend is from here. I've been here for almost 2 months now, which is crazy. So this morning, I started this productive day off by starting my weekly planning. I have all of today figured out. So let me just give you like a rundown on what today looks like. Like I said, my productive day might look different from yours just because I'm not working right now, but there is some stuff I just wanna like check off my list and just stuff I kinda have to do today. So I need to go to the grocery store. We're gonna be doing that soon. We have to mail out a card. We got a postcard, let me show you actually. Two vlogs ago, I think. We went to see the penguins in South Africa. So we got a card for the people who brought us. I don't know if you can see this, but it has super cute penguins on it. It was for Tyron's brother and his girlfriend. We just wanted to thank them for taking us around because they've so kindly been just like taking us on these little day trips and doing things with us around Cape Town. I need to get some laundry done. I need to go to the gym. I called the embassy this morning but had no luck, so I'm currently emailing them right now. We might have to book an Airbnb today for staying longer because on Friday we're actually leaving this Airbnb. We were hoping to have everything figured out before then, but we might have to book another Airbnb if I can't figure this out. So that is like a maybe for the day. And then I actually have to organize like the whole closet. It is atrocious in there. There is nothing folded because like a couple weeks ago, I kind of gave up on keeping it organized. I don't know, I was looking for something and then I made it a mess and then just said, you know what, fuck it, I'm not folding this. But because we're gonna be leaving, I wanna make sure things are like organized for before we go to another Airbnb or whatever the case is. I wanna just have everything folded so it's easier for packing later on this week. So that is a rundown on the day. We're just gonna get some things done today. Figured I would do another day in my life. You guys seem to like my day in the life vlog, so figured I'd take you through another one. This is gonna be more of a productive day. It's a productive Monday, so happy Monday. Cheers to a good week. The day you're seeing this, I think is like a Wednesday, so happy Wednesday, guys, if you're watching this on the day it goes up. I hope you're having a good day, and I hope it's productive because midweek motivation can be a little hard sometimes. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. All right, we are ready for the day now. Little makeup is on, mascara, concealer, powder, the usual, and then normal outfit, white t-shirt, blue jeans, the usual. You guys have seen it 1,000 times. These sunglasses are from Nasty Gal. It's just one of those days, you know, you just wanna, just put the sunglasses on, keep moving, you know what I mean? So, I don't know where we're going. We're either gonna go to Fruit and Veg or maybe Pick and Pay. I don't know, I just have to get a few like other random things that aren't groceries. So we're gonna have to go to like a bigger store that has more things. So we'll see, I'll let you know when I get back. We'll do a grocery haul. We're gonna probably walk there like we usually do. It's like past noon now. The day just flies by when you don't work. It's just like, I don't know like what I'm doing and all of a sudden the day's gone. So I'm not complaining. We're gonna head out now and I will talk to you guys after. All right, my makeup is now off and my hair is back. I took my makeup off, didn't want it on, but this is gonna be the smallest grocery haul you'll probably ever see from me. But like I said, we're leaving here on Friday, this Airbnb, so we didn't wanna get too much, but we wanted some stuff to kind of like hold us over a bit. So I am just gonna go through this very quickly. 24 eggs, we will run through these in the next like 4 days. Green peppers, carrots, broccoli, and then we have a jumbo thingy of ginger. I don't even know what this is called, a thingy, like what? And then a clove of garlic. We got a bottle of tonic water. And then for this week, candy and snacks. We got chocolate, of course. Tyron has this cinnamon crunch. He loves this and we haven't been able to find it since the last time we got it. So we found it at this Pick and Pay. So we grabbed it. And then I got this Top Deck mint one. I don't know what this is gonna be like, but it's a Cadbury as well. It's mint chocolate. I got these little chocolate biscuit things. They're by the Pick and Pay brand, so like the store brand. But oh my God, you can bet I already opened these things. I've had like 7. I'm having another one. They look like this. They're so good. Gym time, and then I'm gonna do the rest of the things I gotta do. Oh, we booked our Airbnb when we got home, just to get that done, and that's it. Right, it is the next day now, and yeah, there's one thing I didn't do yesterday, and that was the closet organization. So that is what I'm gonna be doing today. I have my laundry hanging next to me that I did have to do, and that I did do, but it has to hang dry because we don't have a dryer here. So I have to fold that. Then I'm gonna organize the closet. I tend to start projects one day and then finish it the next. Started what I had to do yesterday and now we're gonna finish it today. So yeah, I'm about to head into the bedroom and get going with this. I'm gonna fold the laundry here and we're gonna keep going with this productivity. I just didn't feel like doing it yesterday, so I didn't.
Running out of steam every day, be the same. Living like this, testing all my patience. Need a bit of you every time I drink. Like a love, like a love.
Okay, I just finished folding the laundry. It has been very gloomy out today and I have a massive headache. So I'm on my third coffee of the day. I've been really into the iced espresso with almond milk ever since our coffee ran out that week. And then I started having this, I haven't been able to stop. So cheers to that. Yes, I also switched tops because I got something on my white top. Spill something on your white top, that's just, it's great. It's always fun. That being said, I'm gonna show you the closet and clean it out. No making fun of me because Tyron's stuff looks perfect and mine looks like a fucking disaster. So, here we go. Let me show you. All right, this is all of Tyron's lovely clothes folded. And then you look down and this is my stuff. It is a wreck. And if you go in here, it's also a wreck in here because this is my stuff as well. So we have to organize this cube, this one, and this one. All of Tyron's hats are up there. Some of my workout stuff is up here, so it's totally gonna just stay there. I'm not touching that, just the clothes. We don't have a dresser here or like an actual, like a closet in the wall type of thing like you do like back home and in other places. They more have like cupboards here with shelves in them. We have a spot in the other part of the cupboard that hangs some of our stuff. So I have a lot of dresses and jackets in there that I hang, but we don't have any dressers here or anything like that. So for me personally, I make these a mess very easily because it's just easy to just like throw stuff in because you don't have to like close a drawer, you just shut the door. So it's very easy to make these messy. And as you can see, I have done that. I made a video, I'm realizing now, like at the beginning of quarantine last year, which was a year ago, not to scare anyone, but it was exactly a year ago. And I was also organizing these same kinds of like closets, I guess you could say, when I was in South Africa the last time I was here. So we're just coming full circle today. I think I'm just gonna throw everything onto the bed, fold it, and then put it back. No strategy here. We're just starting over. It's bad, I'm like realizing now. okay, so I'm gonna make it all nice so when I pack on Thursday, it's a lot easier because this is a disaster. I have my flash on because the lighting in here is awful, but the first little section is done. This is all my workout stuff and then some sweatshirts in the back. It's not bad. I'm sure it would get super messy if we weren't leaving in 2 days, 3 days, but for now it'll do. So I'm glad that's done. It literally took less than 5 minutes. I don't know why I don't just keep it clean, but there's that. And now we have these two to do. Quick coffee break. Cheers. right, top and bottom shelf are finished. In the back, I have going out tops and other tops that I don't wear so much. And then I have bodysuits and strapless tops, pajama pants. They're like little pajama shorts. And then some long sleeve shirts, t-shirts, and tank tops. These are ones that I wear like all the time. And then underneath in the back, we have patterned shorts and then black pants and shorts because I don't wear those all the time. And then in the front, these are my most grabbed at pants because they're blue jeans, they're just neutral, so I keep them in the front, and then just some patterned pants, which honestly I should put in the back, but they've always been here, so I'm just gonna leave them here. And then you guys know what this looks like. So I have to say, now I'm like competing pretty well with Tyron. Look at that. The top is his and the bottom is mine. It's pretty much the same. And then in these closets, I just put a few random sweaters away and then some dresses. This is very organized all the time because we rarely reach into here because, like, I mean, when are we gonna wear a dress? Like a nice fancy dress. And just like that, we're done. That literally took 15 minutes. So if you haven't organized your closet recently or need to get rid of clothes, this is your sign from the universe. We're not gonna put ourselves down, but I feel very lazy like looking at that and realizing that that could have been very much avoided, but it also only took like 10-15 minutes, so it's fine. But yeah, clean out your closet if you haven't, or at least organize it, because you'll feel a lot better. So now in a couple days when I have to then pack it all to leave, it will be a lot easier to do so. I hope you guys enjoyed this productive vlog. I am finishing up my cup of coffee now. I guess the next vlog you'll see from me is us moving apartments. So I hope you guys enjoyed this last view of this apartment. It was very nice, but it's time to go to a new place because we have to move on to new places, because unfortunately we can't stay here and we also aren't leaving South Africa yet. So that is an update for you guys on that. I will talk more about it in my next vlog, but for now, this is what I'm gonna tell you. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm actually happy I got those things done because all of this stuff, it was overdue. You know, like cleaning the closet, dealing with the embassy stuff, and then the grocery shopping and laundry is just stuff I do all the time. It's normal productive stuff, you know? So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope you will get productive today when you're watching this, because I know this is going up at like 11 a.m. on the East Coast. So you guys have all day to clean your closet, so go do it. But with that, I'm gonna end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you are new, make sure to subscribe for fun things so you don't miss out on any of my videos, like me exposing myself for my messy closet. So with that, I'm going to end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys all in my next vlog. Bye guys.